the WWE Universe on their feet.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by The Rock, from Orlando, Florida, weighing in at 270 pounds, the Samoan.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
And his opponent, representing the new Nexus, from Dresden, Germany, weighing in at 245 pounds, Alexander Wolf.
Tensions riding high, plans on getting things settled in the ring. I can't wait.
This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
From this superstar tonight, guys.
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
And across the ring, we've got Alexander Wolf. While quite an athlete, Wolf has never really struck out on his own in WWE.
He goes for the quick pin. Gets the shoulder up.
Optimistic thinking on that pin attempt.
Strike. Oh, yeah.
Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Set him up for the flatliner.
Shoulders down.
One, two, kicks out in the nick of time.
Got surprisingly close to a pinfall there.
Oh, my God.
Moonsault.
Wolf has a bit of an unpredictable side, though many believe his time in Imperium has sharpened his skills.
While Wolf has absolutely tightened up his wrestling skills, he still has an unhinged side. If Wolf's spirit falters, he could revert and lose control.
Wolf headed to the top rope.
Take off.
A forearm smash.
Jarring impact.
He's taken some good hits.
He planned for this and could still rally.
A completely relentless attack from Wolf.
Yeah, Wolf just can't be stopped now.
Cover, cover!
One, two!
Manages to escape before the three count.
That was a long two count there.
DDT!
Uh-oh.
That can dislocate something.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
All the way down face first.
Oh, looks like we're going to see it. Selena Devil Soul.
Wolf's chances are failing.
For sure.
No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
Nobody home.
Oh, Wolf avoids contact.
Oh,
executed.
Oh, my God!
Avoiding contact.
All the way over.
The counter on Wolf.
Hoisted up.
And this has got to be it.
Two.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Boom, right to the spine.
Rule felt that coming.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
Alexander Wolf about to put an end to things.
Oh, here he goes.
Alexander Wolf with control here.
Uh-oh.
Powerbomb.
Wolf might have finished things.
Two.
He kicked out at two. I thought once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall. Sure, he's popping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Just insulting.
And this has got to be it!
One, two, three.
It's over! It is over!
Here is your winner, the Samoan!
This kind of win establishes him to the world.
An important win for him in this one.
You have to hand it to them. They found an opening, even when it looked like things could easily turn in their competitor's favor here.